Breaking news out of Rome that Baltimore's Archbishop Edwin O'Brien has been tapped by Pope Benedict XVI to become the newest member of the College of Cardinals.
It's quite the honor. And joining us on the phone right now, I believe, is the cardinal designate himself, Archbishop Edwin O'Brien. Archbishop, are you with us?
I am with you. Thank you. Yes.
Thank goodness. We've been waiting all morning to talk with you, sir. First of all, congratulations.
Good. Thank you.
Congratulations.
It's
quite an
much.
Honor. Yes.
Well, what was your reaction when you got... Oh, go ahead. I'm sorry.
No, it's a great honor for so many who have led me to this stage, and certainly the people of Baltimore and the clergy, the priests have been wonderful, and there's a lot of honor to spread around here, and I'm very conscious of that.
Yeah, Archbishop O'Brien, does this come as a surprise to you? I know you've been working closely with the Pope for a number of months now, but still, does this come as a surprise?
It's always a surprise until it happens. I found out about 3 days ago as I was leaving Baltimore to come to Rome. I got a call from this Cardinal Secretary of State telling me that the Pope had nominated me as Cardinal. And it was then that the only time I really was sure that that was going to happen. So it's a little early than I thought if it was going to come at all. But I'm very grateful it's happened while I'm still a bishop in the great city of Baltimore.
Well, we knew you were heading to Rome anyway, but now you'll be there as a cardinal. And so what will this mean for your new duties there? How will this change your position?
Well, I'll be traveling a lot with the Order of Holy Sepulchre to try to rev up the support for the holy places in the Holy Land and to try to have more people conscious of the plight of Christians there. It'll take me all around the world, certainly will. But there'll also be duties here at the Vatican. I'll probably be named to a couple of committees, like castries, as they say, in order to help the central administration. Because one of the roles of the cardinal is to assist the Holy Father in this universal role as pastor, and he looks to the cardinals to help him do that.
Yeah. Archbishop, I was in Rome when Cardinal Keeler was elevated in 1994, and we talked about the significance of what this means back home for our archdiocese here in Baltimore to have a cardinal head up our archdiocese.
Yes, it's quite an honor. I just wish I could still be in Baltimore and remain there as a cardinal archbishop, but that's not what the Holy Father wanted at this stage. But still, the fact that I was nominated while apostolic administrator in Baltimore, I think is something that we all are happy with.
All right. Cardinal designate Edwin O'Brien, congratulations once again, and we'll look forward to talking with you when you come back to Baltimore, sir.
Thank you, Stan. I will too. Jennifer, thank you.
God bless you. Thank you so much.
People.
Absolutely.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.